In the middle of the gas price spike, one station in Waconia was really popular. The Super America started selling gas at cut rate prices. But we've learned that the station owner didn't know this was going on. And our Jay Cole's talked to that owner, who is suddenly out a lot of money.
Everything now is back to normal at this Super America in Waconia.
Yeah.
But for one day.
It was like a zoo down here on Saturday.
At $3.85 a gallon, cars line up back to the street.
Did it seem too good to be true?
Yes, it was. You know. But I figured, what the hell? $3.85, I might as well fill up here because everybody else is at $4.29, you know.
And inside, everything half off. By 6 o'clock, the gas was gone and the store was wiped out clean.
Almost like the store was a child to me, and it felt very, almost like, you know, just wanting to sit down and cry about it.
For good reason. Store officials say about $50,000 cash also gone.
Could you believe it?
No.
The store owner was selling his business. The prospective buyer was running the store. The owner says the buyer sold everything at bargain prices, pocketed the cash, and took off.
They seemed regular, yet you had like that sense that something was just not right.
The down payment checks from those buyers didn't clear. Carver County investigators confirm they're looking into the theft, and the cheap gas is also a big problem.
The Carver County Sheriff's Department has also confirmed that part of the investigation is the gas prices that were sold that day. There is a state law that does not allow you to sell gas prices below a certain level and undercut your competition.
Now the owners just want their customers to know the gas discounts they get are legal and they're open for honest business. Reporting in Waconia, Jay Coles, 5 Eyewitness News.